I have a question, Mom. How you doing?
I'm not.
You're in a zombie apocalypse, and you got $15 to spend. $5 and Joe Rogan. $4 to find Jackie Chan. $3 Ryan Reynolds. $3 Albert Einstein. $1
a random mailman. I'm between Joe Rogan and Albert Einstein.
What's Al gonna do for
him? I don't know. I can just like maybe like he can have an idea that I wouldn't have.
You think that he's gonna find the cure to zombie?
That's it.
You're for $2 taking Albert Einstein.
I'm taking out.
I think that the value's there.
Value's there.
Two, you get a weapon that you get to have.
Maybe I keep it on.
$5.
Yeah.
Lightsaber, $4 machete, $3 spike bat, $2 a crowbar, $1 a sharp pencil.
Lightsaber cut a zombie clean in half. Lightsaber, $5.
Thank you.
the move.
Like it so far?
Yeah, it's pretty fun. I have it on all 100% all stability though, because it's really difficult without all the stability. It's way harder than a NASCAR game. Yeah, because it's dirt. So, this is only my second race. I haven't won yet. Ew!
Except the weight?
Yeah. No! Send it. Oh. Yay. Can we get the replay too? It's like... Yeah, somebody flipped over me at one point.
Ooh.
This is the finish. I almost flipped. Do you want to try? It was split screen. There's a lot of different tracks and series. What series should I pick?
Drivers now.
Yeah, it's too many. There's 11 different series. Which one should I pick? I haven't done the whole on sprint car yet. I'll do the big sprint cars. Let's do this guy. There's 49 tracks. I already did Kokomo. That one's in Ohio. Is there any? Let's see. Michigan. Elm Creek. 1/5 mile. Oh, these aren't real tracks anymore. Because there's official tracks, there's like 18 of those, and then the rest are fantasy tracks. Let's go. Let's do this fantasy track. Because it's high banked. And those are kind of cool. 1/5 of a mile. I'm gonna skip practice. Straight to qualifying. Whoa! It's a lot of power. You have to tear it, there's dirt that goes on your visor and you have to tear it off. This is kind of cool. 14th. So I gotta do heat 4.
Hi everybody, welcome to heat number 4.
Top 4 events, okay.
We're just about ready to go.
I found this camera the easiest. I haven't flipped yet. Oh, I just hit someone. Yep. I wrecked somebody. I try to top, I guess. Look, I can tear off my visor and look how clear it gets. Oh, that's not good. Got stuck in the wall. third. I'm going to A main. There's only a guy. I'll probably do career mode at some point. I can skip this. So skip it.
Listen to the engines as we get ready to go.
It's kind of a difficult track. These cars have a lot of horsepower. I got air there. Whoa! Can't get it out of the wall. How dirty my screen is getting. It was difficult. I want to get top 10. Oh, they're crashing! I want to get top 10. I don't know where I'm at now, like, boat. Two more laps! Oh no! I'm stuck!
Uh-oh.
Oh, that's not how you get top 10. I am in 15th now. I saw the sky. Overtime number 2.
Just about ready.
Let me clear my visor. Oops. It's like real life, caution after caution near the end. Yeah, even if there's a caution on the last lap, they go again. Oh, almost flipped. Hey, top 10.
Barely made it.
Where should I go now? Are you leaving?
Yep.
One more race.
Have fun.
One more. No? Good night.
Good night.
See you tomorrow. Wow, try it out.